Damien! Where is he? You're trying to trick me again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him!
Damien is gone. Damien is dead. Let him go now.
Or what? What can he do to me that you haven't already?
You betrayed your own father.
Come on!
Betrayed the gods in search of Dillion, in search of love. Look where that's got you. Let go. Let go of redemption. Let go of Dillion. Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
Careful, Sarah. I've been fighting for fucking ages.
You've done enough. You're killing yourself. Careful.
Ugh! Is that what you want me to believe? After all you've done to me? And to him? You're not a lie, but you're a liar! You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me! But I know he's here. I know you have him! No power over me.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Sarah. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from that darkness.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day, a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean, only to return to the sea. Do not mourn the waves, the leaves, and the clouds. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again. This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this. Follow us. We have another story to tell. My friend, go with her. This now will be your story to witness.
Goofy ending. Alright, well, that was Hellblade, Senua's sacrifice. What did I just witness? Well, whatever. I'll continue on with new playthroughs of upcoming games later. Till then, goodbye, everybody.